Santorum has overshadowed Newt Gingrich, who, like Santorum, is a Catholic. On this Ash Wednesday, Newt Gingrich did not go to Ash Wednesday services, but Rick Santorum did. Gingrich did say he is giving up desserts for Lent, although Republicans know the debate stage is often his sweet spot.
Yeah, like a lot of us, he could stand to lose a few pounds, as we all know.